Well, hey guys, Keithy Six here, metal detecting in Alaska. I'm back at the Tanana Lakes, and today I'm going in the water. Got this sling to put on that will help keep the metal detector from falling in the water. So, got my scoop. So let's go see what we can find in the water. So far, I found 7 rings here in the last 3 hunts. So I'm thinking maybe there might be some rings in the water. So let's go give it a try.
First target.